I think innovation is about solving the problems because our world has a lot of issues, society issues, community, energy, space, culture, a lot of challenges. If we try to solve any of these issues, the solution will be new. A solution that doesn't exist right now, that make the solution can be working in the future. So any of this will be a different for us. And when we look at the solution, we think, oh, this is the future. This looks different. This is we never think about it. But those solutions are based on the real challenges. And that will become the future.
And what do you think about the innovative materials?
Material, they serve a concept. You know, if we have an idea about a space, that we need that material can support the idea to make the space, to make the atmosphere, to make the scale sometime. So I think the scientists, the material scientists have to work closely with the artist or architect to solve, to come up with new materials.